Disabilities, seniors, pregnant women, and adults carrying children.